Hello, I'm back with the cleaning of this Marantz I just got. It's the Marantz 2218, and it has one problem. When I push the power button, it made this noise. Watch the lights, watch the lights when I push the button. Okay, so what I found out that this button also the low filter make a noise. So I think I have to clean this switch. Well, I don't really know what I will clean. I will clean all the pot meters, the switches, and then I check it out again if the sound is gone. I already changed the bulbs in this thing. I have to clean it inside. It is very dirty, as you can see. It's very, very dirty. Take stuff, yeah. I have to clean it, and the bulbs I already changed. If you want to know how to change the bulbs, just watch one of my other videos, because all the bulbs in these models are the same, and I changed in this model. I changed all the bulbs except the dial pointer. The dial pointer was still okay. So anyway. I also want to show you how I clean the inside, because you can find it back in one of my other videos. To clean the pot meters, what I'm gonna show you later, is more difficult, but not that difficult once you know how to do it. In fact, if you clean the pot meters, you also have to clean the tulip, the back side cable. For example, you can clean the speaker connectors, the cable connectors, but I won't do that. I will only clean where is, I think, necessary to clean, where I see there is dirt. You can also clean the headphone connector inside. You can use a small brush or an ear tip for that. And anyway, I think the problem with this thing is in here. This switch has to be clean. Thank you. these are the pot meters I have to clean. This is the one from the volume. Yes, you see the openings here on side. I have to spray in these openings, and then you have the. This is the switch from AUX to phono, and I don't think there's a problem in this thing. And but I think there is a problem in this switch, the middle one, the high filter switch, and that one you can reach from the top. This one. So first I will deoxid the volume. And I can also spray the power button. Okay. Okay, there it goes. Just a little bit. That would be enough. It's for the volume. This one is the power on button. I have to go inside. I don't see any opening. I don't see any opening at all. So I think I have to go just through the front side. If I can find. I think I've got it, because I don't see any opening at all. Okay, next one. It's the bus. It's this one. And I will just take this opening. Yeah, you can see there's an opening here. And I take that one. So I do all the switches and knobs. When I turn this thing over, I think this is the one what causes the problem. You have 1, 2, 3 switches. It's the high filter switch. I will deoxid. Yeah. Okay. Because it makes a cracking noise when I push it, and that's not normal. And always when you spray it, just push it in and out. Over here we have the balance knob, the pot meter. I will give it a little spray just to make sure it's okay. Okay, and if you have done that, you have to turn the knob several times. So the sound was still not gone, and I thought, well, it had to be a loose contact, because sometimes it's long, sometimes short, sometimes it is not there at all. So I start here, and the first thing I noticed was this thing, and it was loose. You can see it's loose. Yes, it have to come on here. So I'm gonna solder this thing back on its place, and hopefully that will do the job. So I need to heat this thing up first. So I need to heat this thing up first. I think it's okay. The cracking sound is gone.